Fish TV Camp doing a story on blue-green algae in the lake.